on the mids down, and in even the clearest tropical quarters, only the faintest vestige of the sun remains, so little that our eyes can detect it, but others can. Survival in the twilight zone is all about seeing, yet not being seen. Hatchet fish are master of the game of hide and seek. They have the large, sensitive eyes needed for seeking prey, but their bodies are flat, and their sides are highly silvered. Head on, they are just visible, thin that they are, but as soon as they turn, their mirror shades reflect the remnants of blue light from the surface and there disappear into the gloom. View from the side, whole souls can hide in this way.